of it too.
No, I told my neighbour, dear Tessie, that you had deflowered me, yes, but actually before I said it to him, you'd only been to brag of doing it yourself.
Right, and why did you not say it immediately? And if immediately, why did you not bring suit? Why are you saying it now? What induced you to say it?
I couldn't say it then. Because something else had been privately arranged between us so that this disgrace would not become publicly known.
Have me as a husband?
Yes, I was hoping to have you as a husband, but now I don't. I don't hope for that at all anymore, because look, these are the rings you've given me and these are your promises.
Come here. No, come here, come here. Come here, your poor hands. I'm sorry, come here. Come. Did someone tell you that I would be your husband if you were to say that you were deflowered by me?
No, no one said that, but I am saying it because it is true.
In what manner did it occur? Go on, say it. I want to hear
no,
it.
No, I'm not saying it. I'm not saying it again. I've said it so many times, I won't say it again. And I won't say it to you. Because you know, because you were there and I'm not lying. It is true. It is true. It is true. It is true. I will say this forever. It is true. okay now. I need you now.
I am Judith, daughter of Merari, son of Ox, son of Joseph, son of Oziel, son of Elkiah, son of Ananias, son of Gideo, son of Raphaim, son of Akitho, son of Elio, son of Eliab, son of Nathaniel, son of some other dead old man. The names of our foremothers may have been forgotten, but yours and mine will never be. Do you know why? Because of what I did on the night you painted me, Artemisia. Do you remember?
Yes.
Yes. How thousands of years ago, my city, Bethulia, was under siege by the Assyrians. So I hatched myself a plan, man. I washed my body with water, and I put on expensive perfume. And I combed my hair, and I dressed in my favorite gold dress. And I slipped sandals on my feet, and I adorned myself with bracelets on my wrists, on my ankles, rings, earrings, all of my jewelry, and I looked like fire. And I said to everybody in the city, you listen to me! I am going to do something that will be remembered for generations. I and my most trusted servant, Abra, we will leave the gates of the city tonight. Do not ask us what we will do. We will not tell you till we're finished. And as I walked into their city, I was arrested by an Assyrian patrol.
Who are you? Where are you going?
I said, we're just the daughters of Hebrews. We're escaping from them. We're going to see Holofernes to give him a true report of the situation.
Wine! I need more wine! Who's there? I can hear you.
That's Holofernes. He's drunk. He's disgusting. Why don't you lie the fuck down? And as I walked into his tent, I was left alone with Holofernes. So I moved closer to the bedpost near Holofernes' head, and I took down his sword. And I moved the hair on his head, like that, yeah. And I said, give me strength today, your God! Jesus died for somebody's sins, but not mine. Melting pot of thieves, wild card up my sleeve. Thick heart of stone, my sins my own, they belong to me. Oh,
people say beware, but I don't care. Their words are just rules and regulations to me.
The final few pages of the court transcripts are missing, but Agostino's false witnesses are exposed and he is found guilty for my rape. And he is exiled from Rome for a few days. And then he comes straight back and gets to paint in the palaces and the churches. But I am the first woman to be admitted to the Academy of the Arts in Florence. I paint for the Medici family. I go to London and Charles I commissions me, and I paint Judith slaying Holofernes at least 7 more times.
Yes!
And I have a daughter and I call her Prudentia and I teach her how to paint. And obviously this was huge. And I felt angry and I felt sad, but I also felt happy in my life. And all of those things, they are all in my art because I'm painting my experience. And when men would tell me that I couldn't paint that, because no one wanted to see that and there wasn't an audience for that, to them, I would say, well, as long as I live, I am going to have control over my being. My lordship, I will show you what a woman can do. We're at the stadium. And there's 20,000 girls, call their names out to me. Whispered to me and we took a big clutch and oh.